Good morning, traders. Welcome to today's market review. This is Fred Razek at CM Trading. Today is June 23rd, 2022. And today is Thursday morning. Now, looking at the highlights of the day, oil continues to tank to $104 per barrel. But first, looking at the major economic events of the day, starting out at 9:30 South African time this morning, out of the European Union, we have a German flash manufacturing and services PMI numbers coming out. And then later in the day at 4 p.m. out of the United States, Fed Chairman Powell will be testifying in front of Congress as to the last interest rate decision, and possibly will be indicating whether or not we're heading in a recession. Now, looking at the major categories, the Forex symbols, major pairs pretty much tapering off and unchanged. In the indices, the Dow Jones and the NASDAQ both fade off. Commodities, gold pretty much unchanged. In terms of the stocks, they're tapering off as well. And lastly, Bitcoin steady at 20K.